morning to all. Today we are preparing sodium metal extract solution. For this practical, we need some apparatus. First one is, this is fusion tube. Next one is sodium metal. And next is an organic compound. First of all, take a fusion tube and fill with a small piece of sodium metal like this. Take a small piece of sodium metal with the help of holder. Burn the sodium metal up to flame become red hot. After that, add pinch of organic compound in the fusion tube. Again, reheat the fusion tube up to flame become red hot. Take water. Break the fusion tube in a water like this. Dig carefully during this. Sodium metal is very explosive when it is in contact with the water. So we need to take care. Give the heating to the solution for the 10 to 15 minutes. Give the heating to the solution for 10 to 15 minutes. After that, we need to filter the solution with the help of funnel, filter paper. After 10 to 15 minutes off the burner, and filter the solution. This filtrate, this solution is known as sodium metal extract solution. This is used for the element detection of different organic compounds. Thank you.